Praise God. God bless you, everyone. Welcome to Bethel Gospel Assembly. Come on, put your hands together. Let's thank God for the work. Amen. I was glad when he said it to me, let's go in the house of the Lord. Is anybody glad to be here in church today? Amen, amen, amen. God's got something in store for you that is going to really, really shape your life going forward. So everything that's going to happen within the next few moments is geared to preparing you for what God wants to do in your life. Amen? Amen. I'm going to ask all my friends in the balcony to stand with us, and let's pray together. Amen. Thank you so much. Let's go before the Lord. Father in heaven, we bless you. We thank you, God, for this day, Father. We thank you for the warmth of your presence and the sunshine of your grace. God, now let every song, let every prayer, let every gift given, and let the word, the spoken word that you have prepared for us, God, let them find their mark, God, like arrows in your mighty hand, God. We pray that every soul that needs to be touched will be touched. We pray that every life that needs to be delivered will be delivered. We pray, God, that every proud spirit that needs to be broken will be broken, God. We pray, God, that every blind eye that needs to be opened will be opened, God. We pray that every cold heart, God, that needs to be revived will be revived. And we pray that your people, God, will be blessed and edified from having been in your presence. We thank you, God. We give you this time of worship in Jesus' name. And everybody said, amen. Clap your hands one more time. Praise God. Oh, sing this. I'll pray.